August is National Tree Check Month. This is the best time of year to check your trees for signs of the Asian longhorned beetle, a destructive invasive pest that kills trees. In this video, we'll talk about what trees are impacted, how to identify the signs and symptoms of an Asian longhorned beetle infestation, and what you can do to help. The adult Asian longhorned beetles are most active in the summer and early fall, which makes August a great month for checking for them. Once a tree is infected, there is no cure. The tree must be removed. In Illinois, the Asian longhorned beetle was first discovered in the Ravenswood neighborhood of Chicago in 1998. In Chicago alone, almost 1,800 trees had to be removed. Through this active removal of trees, Illinois became the first state to eradicate the Asian longhorned beetle. However, since there is a long-standing infestation of this deadly pest in other states, it is important to stay vigilant. While maple trees tend to be their host plant of choice, here is a list of all 12 of the trees the Asian longhorned beetle uses as a host. The Asian longhorned beetle has distinctive markings. It has a shiny black body with white spots and is about 1 to 1.5 inches long. Its antennae are banded black and white and are longer than the insect's body. Its six legs may have a distinctive bluish color. Signs to look for on host trees include round exit holes in the tree trunks and branches about the size of a dime or smaller. These holes tend to be around 1 inch deep, which you can check by inserting a pencil in the hole. There may be shallow oval or round scars in the bark where the adult beetle chewed an egg site. There may be sawdust-like material called frass laying on the ground around the tree or in the branches. You may also look for dead branches falling from an otherwise healthy-looking tree. What can you do to help? Spend 10 minutes this August checking host trees by your home for the beetle and any signs of damage it causes. Don't move firewood. If wood is infected with an Asian longhorned beetle or any other potentially invasive pest, you could inadvertently help spread such invasives to new areas. Report any potential sightings of the Asian longhorned beetle online to the USDA Animal and Plant Health Inspection Service or by calling them at 1-866-702-9938. Save trees. Look for and report the Asian longhorned beetle.